Hi, my name is Lauren Sgro, and I am a citizen science researcher with the SETI Institute. This observation of a supernova is so unique because we had 123 observers across the world observing almost as soon as it was reported. So that allowed us to not only break our own record with the SETI Institute and Unistellar by having the most citizen astronomers observing one astronomical object than we've ever had before, but it also allowed us to get a whole lot of data and a lot of really quick data that allowed us to see some things about the supernova that we wouldn't have been able to see otherwise. An EVSCOPE is such a powerful citizen science tool because it makes it so easy to participate in science for anybody, regardless of their knowledge of astronomy. So you don't need to have a fancy degree or a whole bunch of background in order to participate in science and really contribute meaningful data on our universe. This type of global telescope network has an extreme potential to be useful not only in contributing scientific data that would otherwise be impossible to gather, because weather is not always perfect at everywhere in the world, so you have more people observing all across the globe, and that means that there's always a clear sky somewhere, so you can always observe an interesting event that's going on in the night sky and get information about that that a professional telescope may miss because maybe it's clouded out or maybe there's not time to observe it. But because this is such a global telescope network, we're reaching more people and we have the ability to inspire a lot more people being so global at this point. I only expect the Citizen Science Network to continue to grow and continue to make a difference.